Let us continue.
Hideki Yukawa explained the existence of mesons and the theory of elementary particles.
Thank you.